From Karnaprayag, we went to visit Adibadri temple. Adibadri is one of the five famous Badris. Adibadri is about 16 kilometers from Karnaprayag. The road is narrow and goes through the mountains. While going, we went by a shared taxi which dropped us near Adibadri bus stop. From the Adibadri bus stop, the temple was about 1 kilometer. We started walking to the temple. This was the Adibadri temple. There are many small temples inside the temple campus. The temple was maintained by the Archaeological Survey of India. There were temples of Lakshmi, Narayana, Shiva, Kali, Ganesh and other gods and goddesses. We took about 1 hour to visit all these temples.
Jai Jai Badri Narayana Namo Nama, Jai Jai Lakshmi Narayana Namo Nama, Jai Jai Badri Narayana Namo Nama, Jai Jai Lakshmi Narayana Namo Nama. Yahan Badri Narayana rehte hain, us bhoomi ko Vaikunth kehte hain. Yahan Badri Narayana rehte hain, us bhoomi ko Vaikunth kehte hain.
The structure of the temple is beautiful and attractive. Such an architecture is unique on Himalayan mountains.
Om Namo Narayana, Om Namo Narayana, Hari Om Namo Narayana, Hari Om Namo Narayana, Om Namo Narayana, Om Namo Narayana, Hari Om Namo Narayana, Hari Om Namo Narayana, Om Namo Narayana, Om Namo Narayana, Hari Om Namo Narayana.
This was the main Adibadri temple. We went inside the temple and did puja, etc. Adibadri was an isolated place and there was no easy conveyance. It was going to be evening. We got a taxi with much difficulties and returned back to Karnaprayag.
Om Namo Narayana, Om Namo Narayana.